Answers in about a minute from the Texas Education Agency.
Can you explain how the Closing the Gaps domain works in the new A through F accountability system?
Schools are given an overall rating based on performance in three different areas or domains: student achievement, school progress, and closing the gaps. Even in schools where many students perform well, performance gaps can exist among different groups of students. The Closing the Gaps domain is meant to help ensure attention is given to each and every student in our schools. Grades in the other domains are based on all students together. This domain looks at groups of students separately. Groups include students of the same race, income level, or special education status. Higher grades are awarded if all groups of students are doing well in terms of academic growth and student achievement. Want to learn more? Visit our website where you can get more answers in about a minute from the Texas Education Agency.